majority of you guys would agree, and there's a lot here that will confirm that you are definitely an answer to my prayer. We've been praying for a long time, as Jay mentioned. Maybe a little bit too long, but all in God's timing, so that's perfect.
The last message that I want to say is that everybody here is here to say we love you, we approve, and give it a full go. Congratulations, both of you.
Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no records of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects. It always trusts. It always hopes. It always perseveres. Love never fails.
Kelsey, with you by my side and God at the center, we can get through anything. I love you so much. You mean the world to me. I can't wait to start this adventure with you and open the new chapter. I love you so much. Thanks, guys.
Listen, baby, in the mountain high.
Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no great for.
told you you could.